million points at stake and luxury. The guys are really disciplined today, attack and defence, just really clinical rugby, and there was no bullshit, it was straight down the line.